At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone. Because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
Chime it quickly the other way. Nice feed inside. Zubac blocked initially. Still got the shot off. Stripped down low. Good hands. And Doncic brings it the other way. 33 per game in this series.
And only made 4 three-point shots.
Isn't that incredible in today's NBA? Is Trey Burke gets the second bucket as well for the Mavericks.
See the action. They understand what you're trying to do. It makes it tougher, like you said, when you're random and they don't know what you're trying to accomplish.
Doncic, nice move, and shoots it over Zubac. Clippers by 8. We're midway through the first. Nice feed inside.
Yes.
And Tim Hardaway able to finish. Comes out with a Doncic, a great rebounder. Seth Curry, his first shot. That's good. Seth Curry celebrating his 30th birthday today.
Surprised they didn't fine him some amount of money.
Marjanovic gets inside, flips it up and in. Back out Curry. Curry off the glass.
Rewarded with more minutes.
Because when Patrick Beverley comes back as Doncic gets deep in the paint.
As we approach the midway point of the second. Doncic with a rebound. Trying to draw the foul on Green. Continues all the way, coast to coast, off the glass is good. Burke lines up a three, that's good. Trey Burke once again with his 7th rebound. He's got 6 assists. Hasn't scored a heck of a lot. Drives, gets inside, right on cue, count it, and the foul.
It's a great sequence of Dallas scrambling.
Burke, little fake, pull up, baseline jumper is good. Trey Burke, 13 points, and it's a 7-point game. An undermanned Mavericks team trying to battle without their second leading scorer. Doncic and the foul. Again, using his body to shield the defender, taking the contact, and a chance for a 3-point play. He just manages the game so well. Three-pointers up. It's good. Like Luka Doncic catching fire here in the second quarter. A rare missed free throw, but an offensive rebound. George blocked. Doncic made a nice play. He thought it was off of Lou Williams, but they're going to say Clipper ball. 15 points in this one.
Yes.
Kleba the finish.
Maxi Kleba throwing it down.
Doncic already close to a triple-double. He had one in game 3 despite not playing as many minutes. Flips that one up and in.
Easy lay-in.
A former lottery pick with the Utah Jazz who wound up having to go down to the G League. He said it was a very humbling experience. Oh, nice Euro step from Doncic.
Second time they've doubled Leonard in the post, making him be a passer.
Tim Hardaway connects on a 3, and it's a 1-point game. Well defended by the Clippers.
Just a bad play by Luka that time.
On the steal. Doncic takes it away from Paul George. Drives inside. Fake shot. Banks it home.
Just a bad play by Luka that time.
On the steal. Doncic takes it away from Paul George. Drives inside. Fake shot. Banks it home. Mavericks are getting blown out in the second quarter. Down by 21. No Porzingis, Marjanovic throws it down. Another assist, and that's number 10 for Doncic.
But he's a guy that has the ability to get back into the pitcher better than anybody in uniform.
Doncic goes hard, kicks it out, Hardaway corner 3, puts it in.
I mean, that pass right there, that's legendary stuff right there.
Jackson up top. Doncic guarded by Jermichael Green. Marjanovic shooting over Harrell. Marjanovic now with 10.6 rebounds off the bench.
Against this, you still got to put the ball in Doncic's hands.
Drives on Harrell. Bank shot is good.
And I'm going to help off Kid Gilchrist.
Doncic again. Sneaks inside. Finds a way. Finds the hole. It's been a boost off the bench once again. Doncic drive. falling away. Up and in. Luka Doncic dazzling once again. And the lead is back to 7. Doncic on the drive. Ball's back. Shot is short. Gets his own rebound. The putt back. He banks it home. Doncic pulls back. Three-pointer. Bang! Luka Doncic from downtown. The lead back up to 6. Lou Williams is on Doncic. Long three-pointer. Puts it in! Luka Doncic from way downtown. And the lead is back up to 7.
Way to victory. Doncic versus Leonard.
Leonard. Little give and go. Deflected. Ball still loose and picked up. Trey Burke had the initial deflection.
The Mavs just 3 seconds left on this shot clock.
Inside goes Finney-Smith, banks it home.
Dorian Finney-Smith.
Finney-Smith throws it back up top. Kleba now back to Doncic. Gets in the paint, drives it more, steps back and banks it home to tie it again.
I like this matchup about Luka. Can use that strength.
Spins on Jackson, layup, it's good. 40-point triple-double, and the Mavericks are up 2. Finney-Smith to inbound. Back to Doncic. Doncic pulls up, three-pointer. Bang! Bang! It's good! Doncic wins the game at the buzzer!
Let's go!